That's the hole in the floor with the trap inside, as you can see. And we've got the shower base. You use this, which is called a drop seal. So that goes on there, it screws in like that. This is a rubber, so it's a rubbery thing that slips into the 50 mil trap in there when you drop it, and it should just seal itself when it falls into place. Yeah, so that's how you replace your shower base.